What's happening, peeps? So, I'm Ivy, and you are at Ivy Vibes. If you are new here, welcome. If you are returning, thank you so much for coming back. And I'm going to do a read for you guys today for some spiritual guidance. So, let's see. What is it that you may need to know? Let's see the energy that is around you right now. What is your situation? Page of Cups. So you could be engaged in a new situation. This just feels really different, like for a page. You could be experiencing something new, though. The energy around you, you could be dealing with someone that is fairly young or younger than you, or immature. If they are your age or older, it could be a situation where things are just starting out pretty fresh and pretty fresh and new. So let's see, why do we have the Page of Cups? Why is this situation happening here? Why do we have the Page of Cups? Okay, because there's been some enlightenment here with the Tower. You've gained some clarity on your situation. There's certain things that you've seen, and it's so weird now. Okay, you guys see this peacock feather? I have like a story behind that whole thing. Like when I was a kid, I know this is going to sound strange, but when I was a kid, my grandmother used to keep peacock feathers. And I don't know if you guys can see back there, I have some peacock feathers. But my grandmother, when I asked her, one day I was like looking at them, and I just asked her, why do you have peacock feathers? And I thought that she would say something like, you know, because they're pretty or whatever. And she was like, oh, because I can see with them. It helped me to see. I did not understand what she meant. But as I got older, I got it. And so it's funny that that is on the Tower card. And the Tower card is all about having this sudden enlightenment or clarity. But it's almost coming in like an abrupt way, like something that just kind of cuts through everything and really makes things clear. But it's for your benefit. It may not feel like it. But there's this turning point of things happening that have made things clear, so you can actually have a some kind of a fresh start. So let's see. We have the letters on here are so small. The writing is so small. We have the Six of Coins. So it feels like you're trying to have more balance within your situation. Okay. Things may have felt like, you know, maybe you were kind of struggling financially or just in this place where you're trying to regain some type of stability. This is kind of showing that you're looking to be in a place where you can have, be generous and have something to give, have situations be balanced where you're not just the only one that is giving. Others are giving back. Everything is equally reciprocated. Okay. So let's see. Things that you may not have seen is that the Lover's card, that there's some kind of a decision ultimately that you may be faced with having to make. And it could have to do with something that you love, really care about. Okay, so what it is that you are looking at is the deceit and the deception that is around you. And that could be why you, like, spirit could be opening your eyes, and that's why the tower is there. Spirit could be opening your eyes to allowing you to see a certain situation, and possibly even before things get to a point where they are, like, get really bad. And so this choice, there's going to be this decision that you may have to make when it comes to what it is that you need to do. Even if this is you and it feels as though you might have to do things and be a little quiet, and it might feel like you're being a little deceptive, but it's like being strategic and carefully planning because of the deception that may be going on around you, and spirit could be trying to show you, look, you have to open up your eyes, and I'm going to let you see this, but this is for your benefit. Take a look at the things that are going on around you, and you're going to be faced with a decision, but understand how you're then going to have to move after you are shown this. Okay? So I don't want it to fall on the floor. Okay, so the direction that you are heading towards, the spirit wants you to have, is some type of new opportunity that is going to benefit you financially. This almost feels like the crystals that are around this person. It might be that, the angel crystal? So this almost feels like you are being guided and led by your spirit guides and angels to come into a better place where you're going to really have that the Six of Pentacles energy here to be able to be a bit more balanced in your giving or situations being able to give back to you where it doesn't feel like you're being financially depleted. So what you may have dealt with in the past was things that kept on coming back, situations with people showing you who they are, and you really needing to make some type of peace with the situation so that you can move on. Sometimes the lessons from the past need to repeat themselves in different forms in order for us to really be able to get it and to see what it is, to show us if we're paying attention to the lessons so that we don't have to suffer as much as we did when we initially went through it. Also, looking at the way that things come back and how it's affecting you, not harboring any ill will or anything like that when it comes to a situation, but really just clearly seeing it for what it is. So let's see. All right, so you definitely have a new cycle that is getting ready to come towards you. Something ended, a certain cycle in your life has ended, and now things are being refreshed. Things are going to open up for you in a different kind of way. It feels like you may have a sense of being a bit more grounded than you were before in your belief. Whatever it is that you believed in before, it's like the essence of it now is going to really shine through even more, like ground you even more into what it is that you believe, whatever it is that you believe. Okay. And Spirit is trying to help you in this way as the Empress by expanding what it is that you have and who you are, bringing growth to you and your situation, putting you in a place where things are crazy abundant around you. If things were stagnant in any kind of way, or you weren't seeing any kind of growth when it came to your gifts, your finances, your influence, things like that, Spirit is trying to bring you into a place where you actually have that growth and expansion. Okay, let's see. What Spirit wants you to know is the Magician, that you can do anything that you want. You can have anything that you want. You just have to put your mind to it. You have all the things inside of you that you need to be able to acquire the life and the things that you desire. You have all of these different things at your disposal, whether you realize it or not. You just have to have faith and believe and utilize the things that you have inside of you. So let's get some advice. Ooh. We have the Four of Staff for what it is that you need to know for advice. And that is leaning on the foundation that you have created for yourself. Whatever it is that you use for your, in regards to it, the spiritual strength that you have, continue to utilize that to ground you more in what it is that you desire and what it is that you believe. Continue to build on that foundation. And then at the bottom of the deck, we have the Eight of Cups. Know when it is time to walk away from anything that may actually not be real and potentially be more of an illusion than anything. Because if you see on this card, there really are only four cups here. The cat image that is being cast in the water is that of another four cups here. But there really are only four cups. So know when to walk away from something, because the things that you encounter or may be going through that you feel on one hand may be real, really may not. It might be that there's some kind of an illusion that has been cast in your vision. So you want to make sure that you are seeing the truth about a situation and then walking away from those things that are not really real, because one, it's not going to benefit you. So hopefully that helped you, just in regards to your spirit message. Thank you guys for coming to my channel and watching. I am Ivy, and you're at Ivy Vibes. Please like, share, and subscribe. Hit your notification bell so you know the next time I upload a video, and definitely leave me a comment below. And until the next time, un gusto.